also, I was wondering about a sedative. I know that's how they used it before the shelter.
They have sedatives if the dog they feel the animal needs it.
Is that something we could also raise money for?
Could we get to the point where you're using the sedative?
Well,
but you said it was used on, they decide if the animal needs it. We were thinking it might be a little more humane to use it on all the animals that are going in instead of just. And that would be something else we'd be more than happy to raise money.
Right.
And when I was on the task force, I went out there, maybe December 2 years ago, and witnessed the gentleman performing the euthanasia, and they were technically performing it in the manner in which it should be done. Mm-hmm. It wasn't an easy thing to see. The room was sort of inadequate, and I really look forward to getting into the shelter for a number of reasons, and that's one reason. And they did use tranquilizers in cases where they needed to tranquilize an animal.
It would just be nice. Everybody would like to think that, you know, because when you take your dog to a vet, they give them a sedative first.
Yeah. I mean, you know, even when you have surgery, they give you a pre-op sedative before they get in there and do their thing. And I hate to think that an animal has to be to the point where it is, you know, struggling and fighting for them to go, you know, we need to give this one a shot. So if that's something that could be done, we would happily raise money for that.
I'd like to at least consult our veterinary director as well.
The other thing I wanted to mention too,